Oh man, that nigga ain't even found it. Oh shit, my bad. I forgot. I was on the game, nigga. This is. I got a couple in me, man. You know how this game go. Nigga tired.
Joining us, we're delighted to see you. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith alongside me as usual. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the
best teams
here, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Clément Longley starts with Piqué in central defence, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
A great chance to go in front.
Why he didn't kick that bitch? He should have kicked that bitch. My heat trip.
In a way where he can take the heat out of the situation. It was pretty hot for him just before that, wasn't it? And what a very good save.
Well, you saw how he moved about the goal there. He really does get up and down quickly. So agile, this keeper.
To take the lead. Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
So slick, so quick, Alan.
Well, once he got going, those defenders were never going to catch him. What a finish, too.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And now Messi. Luis Suarez. Here's De Jong. Suarez here. Good tackle. Matuidi has made the interception. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick.
Thank you.
The lift.
Doesn't have.
Miralem Pjanic. Pjanic. Trying to get the ball. Pjanic. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Routine for the keeper. He's given possession away here. Matuidi. On to Pjanic. Very good tackle. Wasn't critical to get it there, but it's helpful. Good vision. Messi. Good play. What the equaliser here. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Good interception there. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Intercepted here. That's the way to win the ball back. Attacking now. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. Messi comes in strongly. Break quickly when they get possession. Oh, mistake. And has raised the flag for offside.
What the fuck?
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. He's through. Trying to get away on the break, but that move was quickly broken up itself.
Oh my God.
Matuidi. Oh, he's through.
Hey, Ronaldo's stupid with that shit. That would have happened regardless of the lag. That nigga's stupid with that shit. That shit was beautiful. My Tweety.
A tap in. Yeah, it's not often that you do get what is literally an over. He wasn't going to miss it.
It's from them. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Strong clearance from the goalkeeper to get the ball away from the danger. Pjanic. Dybala. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been, but Ronaldo. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasized their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Yeah, and motherfucker can't deal with this lag and shit.
Oh, that's put them further in front and nicely
I don't know
taken.
What's been going on with EA Sports servers. Them bitches been trash.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. They've got the ball back by that interception. Great ball from Messi. Griezmann should be. What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
No nonsense defending, it was needed. Luis Suarez. Nice move to get away from. Shot on.
I'm going to get that bullshit. I should have followed that.
Well, you have to ask questions of the defending here. It was slack, it was sloppy, it was unprofessional.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Very good challenge. Sergio Busquets. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Busquets. Good vision. Now the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Matuidi. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
That's a turnover in play. He screened the ball well there. Won it back with an interception. Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene. Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. And that's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. They can be quick on the back. Could have done better.
You cheered Ronaldo, good. They're going to fight in the locker room.
Slipping it through. Bit of a sprint for the
man,
goalkeeper.
He should have kicked him a little early.
What's the keeper doing here? Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration and he did make up for his error and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Matuidi. Miralem Pjanic. A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, plenty of speed, but not much. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Another great Griezmann goal.
A nightmare for defenders, the way he hangs on that shoulder, on that last line. I'm sure the manager will be delighted with this. Fantastic teamwork. Lovely ball through.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. As the scoreline shows, Alan, it's been a bit patchy this first half for Barcelona.
Yeah, I don't know what it is, and the manager scratching his head. He's got a problem.
Pjanic. Aldo. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. It's his ball. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Oh, he could be in. Higuain very much the focal point of all these crosses. Well, he scored to stretch their lead. Double their advantage.
That's what they like.
Oh, it's smooth as silk, that move, and what a cross in for their wide.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Read that well with the interception. On the attack here. Time to get the ball in.
in towards the front post where Griezmann is.
Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Blocked it then. They've got the ball back by that interception. With good vision. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. De Ligt. Matuidi saw that coming and intercepted. Suarez here threads it through. Griezmann comes out off the goalkeeper. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Busquets. Could be a cross here, could be dangerous. Has a go here! Not sure, Alan, the shot was the right option there from that range, easy for the keeper.
Yeah, over-ambition.
And the players heading for the dressing rooms at half-time. So far, another remarkable performance from Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's got that ability to find space within shooting distance, and he's done it really well today, and found the back of the net too.
Start now of the second period. Matuidi. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Read the play well.
Well, this is a collector's item. Barcelona.
Khedira! Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Oh, shit, I almost got this shit, God.
Good refereeing there, because Higuain with the ball in behind. Ronaldo,
hey, I'm bouncing over the goalkeeper, though.
Stop the opposition playing out. Ronaldo.
Only if his head can hit, cuz, hey, I'm fucking with this shit. I'm fucking with this shit. That's funny.
In a positive way, the way he's played today.
Look at that, that speaks for itself. The lack of shots and perhaps reflecting a lack of confidence in this player who is on the losing side.
I'm gonna give me a point like that, I swear.
Slipping it through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Griezmann won it back with an interception. Guided through. Higuain. Space for the shot.
Why are you doing like that, though?
And
oh, that would have been so far. Boy, that would have been so far.
Very well, to be honest with you.
No, he hasn't, and I just wonder whether they're going to play with a bit less width now, because it hasn't worked. He's been up against a top quality fullback.
Good vision here. Ronaldo away and onside. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Janic. It's Dybala. Ronaldo! Go!
Won't stop, man. Can't stop, man.
For the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Piqué. Griezmann. Guiding the pass through. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Matuidi. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Chance to get the ball in the box. And the target in the middle, Griezmann. Well, they got it wide very well, a chance to get the cross in. But it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
Matuidi. Neat into passing from Barcelona. Here's De Jong. Looking for goal now. It's great defending with the block. He doesn't want to lose it here. He might be through. Higuain.
I'm about to say. Cleared the ball. Why did they even give it back to that nigga though? That's the real question.
Here's De Ligt. Khedira. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
He really just let it go past.
Really, to read the intention of the pass. And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. Higuain.
Almost flicked it over.
Broken up in the end.
Indeed, I just didn't connect.
He's given possession away here. Pjanic. Here's Higuain.
I'm sorry, man. Y'all could play with me, man.
Well, that's disappointing from this midfield player. He often runs the show, doesn't he, Alan? But he's been run all over the place by the opposition today.
Yeah, he was chasing, really, from the very first whistle. And chasing without success. He will want to forget this day pretty quickly.
Griezmann. Leonardo Bonucci. Miralem Pjanic. Pjanic. Now he's lost the ball. Still 20 minutes to go. Griezmann. Strong tackling. Determination. And Ronaldo. Return to Ronaldo. Read the play well to intercept. Matuidi. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Ronaldo. Vital tackle, but the pressure's still there.
Well, I played too much. I should have scored.
Giving it away, Barcelona. Higuain. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. Pjanic. Trying to turn over the play here. Now he wants to take them on. He's overhit it, really. There was a chance to get a player in then. Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Griezmann. He's made the interception. Griezmann. Essick. Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances?
You have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Miralem Pjanic. Ronaldo. Good defending. You just feel at this stage, Alan, if Barcelona could get one and get level, they might get the winner as well. Looking for a through ball. Griezmann. This could be a chance. Defender on his toes. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Well, they're still leading and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead.
I can't believe Messi's going to go for goal. I think he's going to try and dink it in towards his waiting teammates.
And saved by the goalkeeper. Clasped it to his midriff. Messi intercepts here. Cut off! They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance. Maybe snatched at it a touch.
Been closed down now. He's pinched it back again. Vidal. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Leonardo Bonucci. Dybala. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Patiently passing the ball around. This should wrap it up. Well, the keeper's got that.
Lucky. He got lucky. Tweety ain't get that bitch off.
Matuidi. Attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Now Messi.
It'd be a shock if Barca lost this one, but unless they can produce something, that's going to happen.
Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game. Vidal. Here's De Jong. Pushed back out into play. Strong piece of defending and clearing.
Nigga, yeah, shield game on fleet.
Here's Alexandra. Dybala. Defensive block there. No cross. That's
good
the final whistle,
bro.
From the referee.
That's all I got in me, brother. I'm around a couple more cars, dude. You got.
Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these addies had me trapped. Tripping over spilled milk, how many times you